commencing. Complete.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Thank you.
This is exhausting. He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
Hmm.
He's nothing if not consistent. A weirdo right to the very end. I wonder if all his followers being female had something to do with his weirdness. Did the human sexes interact with each other like this?
Who knows?
She sure cares about her little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
Pascal? Is that you?
9S? Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Is that?
Sister! Where are you? Hello?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
I was looking for my sister's part, but then I got scared. And I couldn't...
Oh, come on now. Don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound. Desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What soil?
Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? It's just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Thank you.
machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
How do you make them?
To be? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof. Oh, it's getting late. Let's get you home already. That was exhausting.
Yep.
Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine life form. Of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip?
Thank you.
Alert. Incoming message from command.
All units, be on the lookout for a missing Yorha in the city ruins. This unit was in possession of several plug-in chips that contain classified information. I need you to seek out whatever intel you can regarding their current whereabouts and status.
Roger. Chips with classified data, is it?
Huh.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
Commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Report. Success. Complete.
To be here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
We'll be right back. exiting the planned operational area. Proposal, return to the operational area immediately.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Requested mission failed. Thank you.
talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out. To be.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
As the Forest King.
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte. This guy, he's just running away. We'll be right back.
going to explode!
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No! Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, TV.
Machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look. Okay. That's all the coordinates that Resistance member wanted. I'll be honest, though. I don't quite get why she cares about these particular photos.
Everyone has memories that are precious for one reason or another. It's not for us to judge their value. They're important to her. That's all we need to know.
Yeah, I guess.
What is with these guys?
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B.
Nice shack.
Stay away from them! Leave this place! Leave now!
Okay, now wait, what?
Thank you.
So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine? This looks like a king's castle, all right.
Commencing. Commencing. report. Success. Confirmed. Complete.
Out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9Z.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Ah.
Don't need this.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
Is this their king? That's an android. A Yorha type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
2B!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B.
She's gone.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
commencing.
Thank you.
We've got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
Enemy machine life forms eliminated. Access point returned to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine life forms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood. I read you, Operator. Go ahead.
It looks like the transporter we installed in the city ruins has gone offline. Our surface activity is going to be severely limited until we get it fixed. Can you head over there and get it working again when you have a sec?
Will do.
Thanks, 2B. Sending the details now.
Report. Mail notification. Location received from access point. Analysis. Non-functioning transporters can result in serious limitations to data uploading and other vital mission activities. Recommend repairing transporter as quickly as possible.
Understood.
Operator 60 to 2B. Be aware that the following transmission is classified Privilege Level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, alright?
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the Resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
You know, I'm still not sure any of this is a good idea.
The more data we have, the better, right?
They're from Yorha.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
that's a Yorha unit.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit known as 11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons. Fragmented data detected in memory region.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.